Welcome everybody to another Blitz video. We are playing against Doug Will 2-1-0-2 and we are playing the Rui Lopez, not the Berlin, and f5. Oh, I looked at it. I know that d4 is the right move, but I don't know the further moves. Oh, let's look a bit. Okay, knight e5 looks strange somehow. Was something with bishop c6? I don't know at all. I think bishop c6 is the right move. Ah, the complicated lines was with a6, bishop a4, and then f5. This is somewhat easier than the other lines. Okay. Bishop f6, queen f6, queen h5, or what? This doesn't bring me really further, or does it? Sorry. Because he has just g6 after the check and I have nothing. So if he takes, he's in pin. Okay, he castles, I castle. So I have the better pawn structure. Oh, knight g4. Why knight g4? e4 is hanging or not? Let's take it. So we have an endgame with equal pawns. Yeah. But if all heavy pieces are exchanged, I have the better structure in endgame. I could exchange the rook here, but what about bishop d8? I plus bishop f7, rook f7. Right, bishop g4. Let's try to confuse him a bit. And on top of it, what is he doing there? He's just blundering the rook. I take it. I was somewhat confused about the move. My first thought was, why is he going to d8? Because in the last move, I thought rook d8 is not possible, and then he plays rook d8. Why is this wrong? Then I saw the bishop, yes. Of course. Sometimes my brain is somewhat slow. And this is not the spiciest position. I don't know the right word. Spicy is also a word for it. This is somewhat strange. How does this work? So I think like this. No, wait a second. I'm already here confused. I don't know the exact moves here. I only know that this is somewhat spicier. Or more difficult to play. Okay, if he takes here, we get the same position as in the game, but now he needs to move the knight, of course. Okay, knight g4 again, I think. But this blunders. Rook d8. And on top of it, the rook will also be exchanged, because the only way to get the bishop out is b6 and bishop b7. And I could try to prevent it. Let's say he plays this. Can I prevent that? I don't think so. If I castle fast, b6, rook d1, no, I can't prevent it. Okay, then I can prevent it. Who cares? We have a rook, a rook up. So the trade, the end game, and the blunder. Alright, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time. Bye.